Welcome back. Well, I was just chatting with my co-host for this week, Dr. Tiffanie Davis Henry. And for those that missed it, mm-hmm. I mentioned at the top of the show that you're a relationship expert
mm-hmm.
and a sex therapist.
Absolutely.
Now, how does one decide to go into that field?
I don't know if we decide. We're called, for sure. Well, I'm definitely a women's health advocate and love helping women, love relationships. I find them to be incredibly juicy. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, in my mental health career, I just decided that I really wanted to focus more on women and their relationships. And you can't focus on the relationships without focusing on the sex. So
okay.
there
now,
you go.
Now, is it just women?
No, women and men. But the okay. women tend to bring the men in. So, you know,
okay.
there you go.
So what's the biggest problem that couples say they have when they come to you?
I think across the board for anybody and everybody, communication is always going to be key. And communication mm-hmm. tends to break apart relationships. So maybe making sure that you can advocate for what you want, getting what you want out of the relationship. And if I can help couples or individuals communicate their concerns better, they can get the love and the relationships that they want.
Okay. Well, I'm sure there's lots of us out there that could use your help. So how can they reach you and find out more about you?
Oh, you can go online and look up myintimatedetails.com. My practice website is there, and more information about me can be found there as well.
Oh, you're not kidding. Myintimatedetails.com?
Yes, it's the intimate details, girl.
I love it.
Right?
Okay. Well, guess what? Sorry, I'm leaving you juicy and tied to your seat. That's all the time we have for you right now. I want to thank my special guest, host Dr. Tiffanie Davis, for joining us today.
It was truly my pleasure. Thank you, Sasha, and thank you guys for welcoming me into your homes. I had such a great time. And like always, if you missed a segment or want to watch a full episode, just head on over to coffeewithamerica.com.
Super easy. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Coffee with America. And you can also follow me at Sasha Rionda and at Tiffanie.
At Dr. Tiffanie on Facebook and on Twitter and Instagram at Ask Dr. Tiffanie. Thanks again for having me, and you guys have a great week.
Awesome. You did too. Adios.